Listen.
This is the urban sound. This is the urban sound. It's got the urban sound. This is the urban sound. It's got the urban sound. This is the urban sound. It's got the urban sound.
Like Genesis, so is this the beginning, the alpha of a trend that I'm sending into the metro. Now the brothers are petro, grabbing a girl saying Shafiq's here, let's go. Because you're soft like a roll of white cloud, it's time to speak punk, don't speak so loud. You're as humble as a mumble, resemble a tremble. I'm hitting you hard like a cymbal. I watch poor poets pump poetry to me, purposely projecting that they're fresher than me. It's time to break them as if they were glass, or should I put them in a chamber so they can be gassed? My rhymes linger as if they were fumes, and any coon who consume lyrics to this tune is doomed. They're not creative, nor could they create. I bet it's me they hate. I scrape my rhymes with a set and tell their boys who play with Tonka toys. Keep it quiet as kept, so now I'm like the nucleus, cause I'm always surrounded by all the rappers that are left dumbfounded. They see me in the flesh and up to me they run and say, Shafiq the Lord, what planet do you come from? You can't attack me or try to out-rap me, but then again I slept, so you trap me. Place me in confinement, made of stone, all because of what flew through my microphone. But do I worry? No, not with rhymes like these. They break stone like cottage cheese. I got the key. Hocus pocus, it's time to focus, not on a magician, but the one who wrote this. Here I'm on stage with the spotlight on me. Female's eyeballs are starting to adorn me. My conscience warned me because they're beaming me, looking at me lustfully, scheming on my scenery. They grab a hold, then get out of control, and try to fill up my rear end, but then behold, they come to a conclusion that my rear end is lost, or because I be rhyming my ass off. When I profile, the girls go wild. Up goes their brows and they smile and bow. Follow me in pals for thousands of miles and say, damn, that black man got a lot of style. When we're alone inside my home, all they seem to want to do is mix chromosomes. I got the key. I begin all things in the name of he who sustains. First the breath of life, then I'll entertain those who strive for perfection. Reject the other brothers, not of affection. Stay away from the microphone, you're not rhyming, you're spitting on his dome. I get hyped up, psyched up, therefore I run right up to the microphone. And before I light up, I take the MC on my right and unplug his mic. I take the DJ on the set and say, step off, poor breath. I picture you as a slab of bacon. Alcohol is in my hand and man am I aching to gush it all in your face. I'm taking 7 steps back just in case you try to retaliate. Here's another dosage to send you on your way like a postage stamp. Cause you ain't nothing but a tramp. I'm not a blood sucker, but you will get banged. I got the key. See, yo tengo la llave. This is the Lord and I'm sporting it my way. My way, horizontal is the way I lay. My sky piece, I keep it tilted sideways. It gets me cooler, it makes me rhyme smoother. My vocals on local and yes, I'm at Dula, the Asiatic who came to flick a light. When I shake my brother's hand, I shake it with my right, because it's impolite for me to shake it with my left. But it all depends upon the smell on his breath. I don't speak with no lisp, no from my lips come slurs. To murmur on the mic is not what I prefer. MCs are now endangered species. Ever since I began to release these rhymes in your area, you became scarier. The Lord has caused such a massive hysteria. Pause, no applause, no cheers, no tears, my peers. I don't drink, so save your beers. OE is a no-no, more S a definite not. Give me a glass of H2O on rocks. I got the key.
This is the urban style.